from 83 North to 81 North is still closed after a crash involving two vehicles. Officials did not say what caused that crash that involved a passenger car and a tractor trailer that rolled over. The driver of one of the vehicles was injured, according to authorities on scene. No word on the extent of those injuries, and that call came in around 9 p.m. tonight.